Hey there, friend. Today, I've got something sleek, strong, and seriously powerful. This is the 4-foot Silkland USB 4 cable. And while it might look like your average cable, it delivers up to 240 watts of charging power, blazing fast, 80 gigabit per second data transfer, and supports up to 100 gigabits per second display bandwidth. Whether you're moving massive video files or powering a high-end setup, this little cable is ready to flex. Let me show you why. Thank you very much, Silkland, for sending over this 80 gigabit per second USB 4 cable. Now, obviously, not a huge package, but something inside that each and every one of us needs. Now, we've got the cable here. There's a little bit of documentation inside, just to give you some information about it. Just a bunch of stuff. Blah, blah, blah. You know how that goes. No big deal. But this is the cable. And I can already tell you, this thing feels beautiful. All right, so let's take a look at the build quality, the design of this cable. It already feels thick. It feels like substantial. And the problem for me with USB cables and, you know, many cables in general, is that you buy a cheap one and it just doesn't last, right? You've got it for a few months or, you know, even a few weeks if you get a really cheap one, and they'll often break at this juncture point. This has like a nice, thick braid. It is stiff feeling. Like if you're looking for a cable that is flimsy and loose and light feeling, this is not the one. It says right here, right on the cable, if we can get that to focus, 240 watts, 80 gigabit per second. My gripper's there, and you can see just a regular USB-C. Now this feels, I don't know if it's metal, feels a little bit like, yeah, I think it is, this little end piece. And we've got a little bit of hard, probably ABS plastic in here, and then this has a nice feeling to it. I am really impressed right away by the quality of this. It does not have, you know, a huge amount of flex to it. This is the kind of thing that you're going to want to use this, you know, probably at your desk or some kind of a, you know, a plug it in and not be moving it around kind of scenario for data transfer, but also for, you know, high wattage charging. This should be interesting. I'm going to test it out. See if we can pull a bunch of juice through it. But overall, this thing feels substantial. And, you know, I'm going to compare it to another cable here just to give you an idea of how thick this really is. Now, this is my sort of like, you know, jerry-rigged home solution for keeping my cables close at hand on my desk. And you can just see what this actually compares to. This is my Apple USB-C. This is the new Apple USB-C from the iPhone 16 Pro with the braided cable. Looking very, very nice, but as you can see, like half the diameter, nowhere near the watt capacity. Your standard Lightning. Now, this is a bit of an old juicy cable, but this one doesn't have that lovely textured braided cable on the outside. And this is your old micro USB-C. What this actually compares to is my XLR cable for my microphone in terms of robustness and strength. And I am impressed to have such a strong, sturdy, and capable cable at my disposal. I think Silkland has done a great job building a beautiful product. So if you own a high wattage, high power draw device, like an expensive laptop, high powered camera, something along those lines, you want to have a high quality cable to complement your everyday power charging needs. This is the type of thing that you're going to get the absolute most out of without breaking a sweat and not breaking your expensive devices.
So, for something so compact, this Silkland cable brings a lot to the table. Strong, braided build, supercharged speeds, and enough power to run your full setup, all with up to 120 gigabit per second of display bandwidth and 80 gigabit per second data transfer. If you're after serious performance in a small package, this is a cable worth keeping in your kit. Check out the link below if you want to learn more, and thank you so much for watching.